What's up guys, this is Maria, welcome back to another Minecraft video, and today we are on the survival world, and let's go. Yeah, so as you can see, we're on the survival world, and we're going to be making a farm. So, I don't have enough redstone knowledge to, farm yet, but, you know, yeah, whatever. So I'm going to show you what I did behind the scenes of the video. So, the only thing I did is pretty much just put the beds right here, so yeah. That's the only thing I did. I also made a pass to the village from here. So let's start building the farm, and shall we? So we don't really need a pickaxe, don't we? Yeah, so as you can see, we're in our Tetra Pack, You can switch out of it. Let's do that. Let's switch out Coterie Craft. There we go. So now we're in the normal text pack, so yeah. We're gonna be building the farm like right here. I've not planned this out. So, okay. So how this is gonna work is, we're gonna grab out some other block. I actually don't know which one it is gonna be. Let's see what I have lots of. I have lots of dirt, but you know, it's not good to use. Anything. So, we're gonna do, I think I have an idea. So, grab my axe for the shovel. I don't need a shovel. So, this one's gonna be bait. And then fence, gate. That's how it's gonna be set up. Put a couple fences on each side. Go back a little bit. Perfect. Absolutely wonderful. This is gonna be my farm, right? I'm gonna save these fences for some other time. Put them in here. Let's now just clear this area out. So, hold on a moment. hear a wolf-like bark, that's my wolf-like dog, Chaos, so yeah. Right, let's start making this, and shall we? So, we need a shovel. Seeds you can get out of my seeds you can get out of my pockets. Thanks a lot. So, probably gonna get a lot of these seeds, so let's put them in here. I just needed to do this. Clear out grass in here. Make an infinity water source, like right here. Let's go to sleep. It's efficient working with bed close by. So now that needs to grow in the grass. Boom, that shrinks down. Okay, yeah. Boom. Boom bada boom. Stop puts down to decent. So carrots can go there. Meat roots. Go down here. Potatoes can go here. And seeds can go here. Now I got an idea if I expand it a little more. Hold on. Should still be reached by water. I expand this one more. And then the other one could be carrots, so. Patch that up. This is my farm, so yeah. Can we try something? The answer is probably no to this. I need silk touch to do that. What is that? Is it Taiga? It's part of that dark forest. So now we need to wait for grass to grow, so let's do something else. Since we have our farm down. It would be cool if we had a villager controlling it. That would have been pretty cool. So it's mine. Mine a little bit. We got some coal. Let's go underneath here. Okay, here's some iron right here. That's kind of funny. Quick loop. Okay, now my pickaxe is broken. Let's go back up. I got 12 pieces of iron. Wow, we end up right next to the village. Oh. But where does this go? Nowhere. Come on! This hoe in my inventory, so I don't keep on doing that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you have a like, subscribe to my channel. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out. Hold on. Let's go to sleep before we I do the extra. So sorry. Yeah, I like these white windows for the rooms. It just makes the room a little lighter, you know? So let's go back up here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe to my channel. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.